No, my rats. Precious, precious rats. Can I call it bunny hopping if I'm a rat? Can I do it? Well, I don't see anywhere to take the rats. That restore my health. I'll get the ability to actually fight these guys towards the end of the game. That would be nice. I would like that.
Beginning decontamination. Please do not move. Decontamination successful. Initiate the hatch opening.
Get up to that thing. What, I can take it over to where those guys are? Oh my. I don't think they can see up here. Now, what I'm guessing is that that guy patrols this area, and I need to drop down behind him. Using that path over there. So I'm going to wait for him to make a circuit again, and then I'm going to do that. Because I think I need to take him over to get through that door. Wait for him to look at this corner and then continue on.
Access granted.
Rat hole. Now I have to find rats. I think there may have been somewhere. I don't know. Charged. There's a memorial over there. I can climb up over there. Ow. Ow. The problem that I have is I don't know where the rat place is. Yeah. It's that guy up here. I take this over and around, then he wanders around. This part will go pretty quickly since I know what I'm doing here. Relatively speaking, obviously I have to wait for that guy to get his slow butt around, but then I can open the door and then he explodes. I just don't know where the rat spot is, because I need rats to be able to slip inside that spot. And there weren't any over there. Not that I saw anyway. Okay, let's go open a door. I came over here and it's like, yeah, you can slip a rat in there, and I'm like, cool. That's a rat gate. Now where are the rats? He was like, rats? Okay, I'm not allowed to attack. I can do this action. Oh, hello, what is this? Excellent. It's a health one. Let's see. Over here doesn't seem to help a whole lot. I got my bats back. Because I don't think those guys are what I'm trying to do. Again, my problem here is I have no idea where, like, it's clear that I'm supposed to use rats, but I just don't know where they are. I'm going to double check that spot up there just to make sure it kept the upgrade. It was really good about keeping upgrades in the previous game, so I don't know why they'd get rid of that. But I want to double check just to be certain that it does work that way. I'm going to drink some water while I wait for this guy to get over here. Sorry about any potential noise. He looks around here. This and he goes, no, my gun.
Access grant.
Well, the good news is that I've discovered that ladder over there has no current significance to what I'm trying to accomplish. Oh, here it is. Wow, that took me far too long to find. Oh, that's right, I wanted to go check to make sure it kept my upgrade. Yeah, I do want to go take a moment to make sure that he kept the life item, because if I don't, obviously I want to get it, and if I do, I want to know. Okay. I don't, so I do need to make sure to get these if I have to reload a checkpoint. Which is a bit unfortunate, but it is what it is. I'm about to go on a train ride. That's what I'm seeing anyway. Happened. Okay. I don't know. Something just happened.
Whatever this is.
Painful. do I have? You freaking just backhanded me dead.
This is
so my question is my goal to go through there? I think. Okay, now I just need to figure out what the game wants. Because I don't know what the game wants me to do right now.
What are those?
Yeah. There we go. I just needed to be a little bit more patient. This is friggin' cinematic. I'm bad at this. I figured out what it wants me to do now. It wants me to not get hit in the face with lights. Which I suppose is kind of obvious. I wasn't figuring out how I was supposed to not get hit in the face with lights.
Who's that?
Well, that didn't go well for the people on board. At least the guards are fairly smashed.
The next time you creep up on me from behind will be your last.
Zobek sent me. He feels you might need my help as you are still weak.
I can look after myself, boy. I don't need anyone's help. Least of all yours.
What are we looking for?
This train leads somewhere important. I saw many of their elite boarding it. Find where this leads, and we find the antidote.
Come on, let's not waste any more time.
I agree. But let's not waste any more time, let's bash up some boxes. I know I'm supposed to go that way, but like... doesn't it just seem perfect to hide something really cool way down this direction? Maybe it just stretches on really, really, really far. Well, I'm gonna say that just stretches on really, really, really far with no particular purpose. See, here's the other thing. This game lets you friggin' explore. I feel like, for anybody who's wondering, that this game is a huge improvement over its predecessor in a lot of different ways. Okay, where are you?
We'll continue on this way.
Sure, why not? I want more upgrade points. If Robot Buddy can kill the guards.
Come on, let's not waste any more time.
Robot Buddy.
Careful with those up there.
I saw that.
No match for me.
Om nom 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 nom.
Come on, damn beast.
Let's turn the power off.
Come and hold this switch.
Alrighty, moving forward. Robot buddy, hold on this switch. Because for some reason, somebody decided they needed to make a jungle of electrical wiring. I'm not going that way. Okay, cool. Turn that off.
Let's not waste any more time.
Oh, breaking that allowed him. Okay. Okay. So this keeps you fairly streamlined until you get this ability to go through solid, by solid I mean graded objects. All these cool relics. Note to self, that guy violently explodes when killed.
Take my hand and jump.
Come on, jump to me.
Called the lieutenant. Yeah, see, there's different ways that I'll be able to.
Zobek needs me. I have to go now.
Okay. Well, Robot Buddy did his job. Let's get the next part of our challenge device. Wait. Where am I even trying to go? This way, I guess. Oh. Let's grab this and then go grab that other one. Wow, they're filling me up on those right now, aren't they? Hmm.
was very frightened. Can you come with me? No!
What's happening?
Someone wants to hurt us.
My son.
Just say Carmilla's something or another.
My lord.
Carmilla. This must be a dream.
And if you were never to wake again, would it matter?
I destroyed you a long time ago.
But that wasn't you, all those years ago. I am yours now. Do with me what you will. Be my strength.
Bitch!
You'll never leave here, my
Interesting. Camilla's corrupt blood is inside you.